select Training Done, and click Run, then compare the result with the current plan.